Hello, people of the future. I come to you today from the Kura Grain Barn Studio by Suchita Cottage, Okayama, Japan, with an announcement about an upcoming project. It is now early June 2020, but I'm informing you about this now, as soon there will be a baby born to this family. And I will not have an opportunity to tell you about these things specifically at the time. So, this is your advanced warning to tune in to the Devo 50 online exhibit, as it were. Now, this is really an exercise in personal archaeology, and what I mean by that is going through your own records from childhood on forward, goofy glasses, weird smiles, embarrassing things and all, and assembling this in a curated fashion. In this case, starting approximately June 26th, there will be each day from 1970 through to my birthday on August 16th, 2020, at which point I will be 50 years old, hence hashtag Devo50. Each day, 1 year will be represented in one or more photos. Now, this seems like a little bit of a vanity project, but really, with the baby coming and having an opportunity to reflect at this halfway point of my life, 50 is halfway, right? Well, it gives me an opportunity to look back and assemble all these things and make sense of it all. Plus, for the first time in my life, I've had an opportunity to do this. As I have here, almost all, 98% of my worldly possessions, which are primarily books, records, and endless binders full of personal ephemera. So, each day will include photos, like this Cub Scout resplendent with badges, as well as all sorts of other school photographs, identification photographs, including numerous fake IDs, student ID cards, international driving permits, youth hostel cards, various merchandise, clubs, curated, date stamped, and then all of the pictures are accurately dated by use of various glasses. Also, throughout this series, you will see some years have very few pictures, some have a lot. But the important thing is they're all accurate and pictures of me. Also, there'll be a variety of newspaper articles. Since I'm doing this and scanning, you'll see different newspaper articles like me talking about Jerry Garcia in the newspaper in Guam, True North Media House, Canucks Outsider, Oliwa.net, and all kinds of other interesting things from throughout the years. Plus, I have another huge binder filled with school report cards, science fair, an endless assortment of certificates showing my participating in so many different activities, hobbies, and making all kinds of publications, including punk rock fanzines, Ditto Machine community newsletters, haiku chapbooks, so on and so on. So, what this means is some of these things will surface to your brand name social social media outlet channels. However, I'm not going to be curating it on a day-to-day basis. So, davostory.com, that's D-A-V-E-O, story.com, follow hashtag Devo50, and you will be presented with at least one magnificent post per day of various photos throughout the years, and perhaps some other bonus things, like fabulous ribbons and certificates, and maybe even my extensive collection of old spectacles. So, Devo 50, with my fond regards from Suchita Cottage, I'm your semi-useful, soon-to-be papa, Uncle Dave.